definitely. You know, we got to come prepared. You know, we've been preparing the past 2 days and working hard in practice, getting ready for this game tomorrow. You know, it's going to be tough, not going to be easy. We lost the first game against them. You know, shooting was going to be terrible. Our rebounds were terrible. Everything was, you know, just not going in the right direction for us. But, you know, as a team, we're getting better each game, each day. And I think tomorrow we'll be prepared.
Το γεγονός ότι ο Παναθηναϊκός του την πρόκληση θα βρει μόνο τη νίκη, γνωρίζουν τι θέλει να κάνει.
Every game is the most important game. Tomorrow we definitely need to take care of business and come out here and try to win this game. So that's our goal.
Νομίζω ότι αν παίξουμε όπως θέλεις εγώ θέλω την Μπαρσελόνα θα έχει νίκη.
I mean, it's a different game, you know. Barcelona game is finished. And every game is different. You know, we need to bring the same intensity, but we need to play better. You know, there's so many things that we can do better. I think we had a 12-point lead against Barcelona and left them come all the way back. But the thing is that we need to improve on that. We have a chance to win the game and end the game. We got to do it at that moment.
Κοιτάξτε με όσον αφορά τι απουσίε που έχει η Βιολόντα, έρχεται με μείον δύο παίκτε. Αυτό σημαίνει κάτι έτσι.
There's still a full roster. You know, 12, 13 other guys that come ready to play. And usually when a team is missing players, a lot of times other players step up. So that's something that we got to be prepared for. We can't look at who they didn't bring. We need to look at, you know, who they have and what we can do to win the game.
Thank you very much.